In this video, we will be studying how to calculate the mean deviation in the case of individual series. See, we've got an individual series, that is 40, 42, 45, 47, 50, 51, 54, 55, 57. See, whenever you get an individual series, first of all, you arrange them in the ascending order, which I've already done. Now, let's first understand in the case of median. How we used to calculate median in the case of individual series was, so these are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9 odd series. So in odd series, you calculate the mean n plus 1 by 2th term. So 9 plus 1 by 2th term, which is the 5th term in the series. So your 5th term is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 50 is your median. So you've calculated your median as 50. Now this is the series, so this is x. Now what you do, you take the deviation, that is the dm x minus m. You take the deviation of the series from the median. So the median is 50. 40 minus 50 is minus 10. 42 minus 50 is minus 8. 45 minus 50 is minus 5. 47 minus 50 minus 3. 50 minus 50 is 0. 51 minus 50 is 1. 54 minus 50 is 50. Or 55 minus 50 is 5. 54 minus 50 is 4. 57 minus 50 is 7. So what you do, you take the mode here, which means you will ignore the minus sign and you will add all the signs. So you will get the answer in plus. So you, by adding all these, you get the answer 43. So what is your 43? You've got the summation dm, that is deviation from median, divided by n, that is the total number of observation. 43 divided by 9. So you got the answer 4.78 as your mean deviation from median. Now you have to find out the coefficient of mean deviation through median, which is equal to mean deviation through median divided by median. So this is 4.78 divided by median was 50. So you get an answer as 0.096. This is how you calculate the mean deviation in case of individual series using median. Now let's understand how to calculate by using the mean. Now this was the series X. So you have to calculate mean. So you used to calculate summation x divided by n. So you'll find out the sum of x, which is equal to 441. So 441 divided by how many observations? 9 observations. So we get 49 as the mean. Now what do? We take the deviation from mean, which is mode, x minus x bar. 40 minus 49 is minus 9, but we are ignoring the minus sign, so we'll take as 9. 42 minus 49 is 7, again ignore the minus sign, 7. 4, 2, 1, 2, then 5, then 6, then 8. So when you add this, you'll get 44 as the answer. So you calculate the mean deviation using mean, the formula summation dx bar divide by n, that is number of observation. So 44 divided by 9 is 4.89. Now the coefficient of mean deviation using x bar is mean deviation, what you have got using the mean, divide by the mean. So you get 4.89. What was your mean? Your mean was 49. So you get an answer as 0.10. So this is very simple in the case of individual series. Do download our Scholars Learning app and enjoy the learning experience with us.